Hello, everybody. It's Coffee Gaming. Now, it's been a while since I played games here. Let's play Fayburrow. I just found this game. Dear Spirit Chess, this time I'm not asking you to come back solely because I miss you, but because I need your help. I think I finally discovered something in relation to what happened to Ernest all those years ago. Although I'm afraid I am running out of time, I will explain everything in detail when you get here. Be careful who you trust. Please make haste, B. Agnes XOXO. Okay, this is strange. This is the Rat Beatrice. Looks like someone's here to meet us. I mean, the gameplay is so far pretty great for indie game. I mean, I don't know what to expect with games like these.
Floor. Ah. Yeah. Hey.
I mean, he did kind of like scoop off. Apparently, this is supposed to take place in a reality where Fae and human get along. So I truly don't understand. Most of the story so far. Tell me this is not weird. Let's see where you're going, posthead. Postman. Bro, what is he carrying? This game is kind of giving me early 2000s RPG vibes.
Heyo. Bye.
Yeah, it's definitely giving me early 2000 RPG. Because one reason I can't stand this game right now is because of the nauseating angle. Mm-hmm. Let's see, let's get to the dormitory, I guess. Okay, so we're getting to the end of this Indie Friday. So, if you guys like this video game and you want me to play it, please comment down below. And of course, please rate, comment, subscribe, and everything under the sun. I do read the comments. They're near and dear to my heart.